We have a spherical shell with a charge Q0 at the center, and the radius of the shell is increased from R1 to R2. We need to find the work performed by the electrical forces during the expansion. So as we saw in the previous problem also, work done by electric forces is negative of change in potential energy. So let's put the minus sign here and later we can put the minus sign back on the right side to get the work done by the electric forces, just so that you get a better understanding of what's happening on the right side. So initially, the potential energy is stored in the system because we want to find change in potential energy, negative of which is what we need to find in the problem. So to find the potential energy, let's divide this into regions. So this is the region inside the shell and one region is outside the shell. This is the initial configuration, and finally the size of the shell is increased. So now we have three parts. One is the initial part, that is the R1 radius part, then there is the in-between part, and then there is again the external region. So there is some energy stored in this one region and some in two, and here again this is one because this region is similar to this region, and then we have 3 and 4 here. So delta U is UF minus UI, and UF is energy stored in region 1, so let's call it E1. So E1 plus E3 plus E4 minus E1 plus E2. So E1 gets cancelled and we are left with E3 plus E4 minus E2. So E3 from R1 to R2 because of Q0. So we are again going to use the formula for the shell. I forgot the 2 here. So for the shell, it's KQ square by 2R. So from R1 to R2 in this region, the energy will be KQ0 square by 2, 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2. Then region 4, so outside, that is K. So here we are going to count this charge also, plus Q. So KQ0 plus Q whole square by 2R2. And for region E2, it's KQ plus Q0 square by R1, 2 by 2R1. So we just simplify this and it will give the result of minus work done of by electrical energy. And we need negative of that. So we just put a minus sign inside. And this is what we get, which is our answer. And here also, as expected, the work done by electrical energy is positive because the shell is increasing in size. All right.